The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Lucha Libre Classic World Women's Championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The challenger is all business. She's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, the superstar, Jane Lex. And her opponent from Mexico, she is the Lucha Libre Classic World Women's Champion, Van Nelson.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
The electric chair down for the drop.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Dodges out of the way.
Vicious running knee lift.
Uh-oh. Oh, saw it coming.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Back and forth from these competitors.
She steers clear of that one.
Forward to the jaw.
She She returns the favor there.
Counters!
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Things to ringside. Whip back into the ring.
We've got the arm trapped. Looking for Levi Straw Cradle.
She kicks out at one. She adjusts it and reverses it.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Boom, just turn that around. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Burying knees into the bite.
She now has gotten herself into a
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle.
She's fighting desperately. He tosses her way out of the hole.
She scores big with the counter. This gets clothesline. For the title. She powers out.
A kick out at the slimmest of margins.
Could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Able to reverse that one.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh, and she turns it around. Big boom!
Jeez.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Double stomp to the legs.
Ooh, right to the leg. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Going for the home run.
Glazed over.
Cover.
Oh, she's still alive.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Face up.
Boom, smash.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Momentum's all with her now.
She has become relentless at this point.
Oof. Four.
Look at this, just unloading. Stop to the gut, too.
Ooh, knee drop connects.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, and new Lucha Libre Classic World Women's Champion, the Superstar Chain Lex.
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.